Thank you. It's 2-0, Joe.
John Port, put the shot!